Allah, and that is called Tawbah, and that is left in your heart.
Last week. Allah is one to one. Which hand you know better? Have a class, man. Put it up. MashaAllah. Haseem. So there's Haseem Baba and Haseem Ali Khan. Second Haseem in the house? Remember folks, give and take with your right hand only because it's sunnah. Hassan Shah. Harun. Harun. Harish Shah. MashaAllah. Hamad. MashaAllah. Faisal. Faisal Rahman. MashaAllah. Fahad. MashaAllah. Ishan. Ishan, you did it? Itisham. Itisham. Thank you, Ishami. Asif. Ayan, Ayan Deen, not here, just making sure. Awais, Awais, not here. Asghar, MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Arsalan, so many students, MashaAllah. Abu Dhar, MashaAllah. Abdul Haseem. Abbas, Abbas Hamza.
Sayyid.
Sayyid, your brother. Your brother? Your brother? Say, come have a cookie on me. Alright, Abbas. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Good. Now, I have the Excellent Attendance Award. Okay? So remember, we're going through this quickly because we have to go to the sister as well. Everyone, pay attention, pay attention. These following students on the brother's side attended every day of class, with the exception of a few students that missed only one day of class. And this shows the amount of sacrifice. Keep it that way before I run it over. You better make sure. This shows how much sacrifice an effort that was put in by the parents, but, right, Fahad, keep your hands to yourself, and by the students as well, mashallah. So, number one, we have Fahad. Zaman. So these are, mashallah, you know, some nice looking, mashallah. Askar. Mashallah. And by the way, these students, they attended both classes, meaning both locations. The one class that took place between Nuray Mosque and CIC. Inshallah. Shh, who gets? You're not being cool right now. Sami. Abdul Sami. Sam. Zulkarnain. MashaAllah. Shayan. Jawad, I believe you. Another Jawad? You missed more than one day of class, right? You missed one day of class, so I believe you have two. In case I have one. Harun? Sohail? MashaAllah, Basir? Just remember, folks, their parents drove them to both locations every day without fail, mashallah. Haseem. Wahib. Hamad. Mashallah, mashallah. Faisal. Very good. Rehan. Excellent. Now, before I continue, I do want to share a disclaimer that there are three brothers, or three students on the brother side, that I have found that had excellent character. Their behavior was excellent. They were cooperative. Excellent students, mashallah. And before I continue, those of you, like basically all the students, know yourself, okay? I'm not, just judge yourself. But the point is, these three students on the brother's side, I could not remember even once. I had to remind them to pay attention. I literally cannot remember seeing them talking to someone else in class. Just excellent A1 first class students, right? Mashallah. So, and trust me, it was very difficult, okay? This is where it gets difficult, right? So the first student that, mashallah, and one more thing of these students is that they were in class, but as if they were not in class. What I mean by that is like, oh yeah, you're also in class. Excellent attendance, mashallah, and behavior and all that. Okay, Abdul Hasib. Okay. Number two, we have Abbas. But then the last one, you know, drums are hung up, so we can't say drum, right? And the last one, Chayan. On the sister side, inshallah ta'ala. All students are beloved to me, right? So if you did not receive the attendance award or the excellence award, it's not personal, right? We just need to improve on our behavior and just get the goal is for us to become better versions of ourselves, inshallah. Understand? So the certificates on the sister side, the certificates on the sister side that are going to all participants, to all students. We're going to start from the top, inshallah. Alina Mirza. That's going to be very interesting.